the contract year, a UFA year for Johnny Gaudreau.
If I'm predicting, I'm saying he is gone come trade deadline time.
At the end of the day, you've got to get something for that asset.
Well, if you're just basing on his 500th game tonight, hopefully he has more energy than in his 499th game.
Been basically invisible, 5-on-5. The term I keep using with Johnny Gaudreau is passenger. He's not a leader, he's a passenger.
Gaudreau. Front door deflection. Stop! And at the line, it's in!
Gaudreau couldn't have made a prettier pass.
Side by Kachuk. And Gaudreau made a nice play, and away he goes. Johnny Gaudreau has a bit of room. Here's Gaudreau. Scores!
And the puck comes to Johnny Gaudreau, and he just flips it over the stick of Marino, and then he goes high glove. He loves that spot. That is perfectly placed.
Feeds it out to Gaudreau. He has Lindholm going to the goal. Gaudreau takes a look. Shoot, scores!
Anafin. Fans on the shot. The puck is in the net! Kachuk steals. Over to Gaudreau. A nice play. A nice move on the backhand. And it's in the net again!
Johnny Gaudreau is dominating.
5-0 lead, looking to add to it. What a beautiful goal!
Kachuk, long pass to Gaudreau, trying to pull away. Here's Gaudreau, scores! How does he get that puck up so high in a hurry with his hands so close together? Look at his hands.
Here's just a beautiful pass as Gaudreau finds him on the far side.
Finds Monahan in front to Gaudreau, and he scores!
Chuck takes it away.
And now Valimaki with a shot, and that's turned away. Rebound, they score! Johnny Gaudreau puts it home for the far side.
Look how quick Johnny Gaudreau jumps in off the faceoff. He reads this poor pass.
Here's Gaudreau with a bit of room as he carries in. Feeds it over. They score!
We're not
Here's
including.
Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau with a great play to go backhand top corner. By Drieger, Gaudreau again to the circle. Shoot! Scores! Johnny Gaudreau!
And watch this shot. There is not a lot of room there.
Now a two-on-one opportunity with Gaudreau and Kachuk. Here's Gaudreau! Scores! Johnny Gaudreau! Another three-point night for him. Here's a chance. Gaudreau on a breakaway. Johnny Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau, who's been white hot.
You can see the speed as Gaudreau splits Rieger, splits Ekblad.
Here's a breakaway chance. Gaudreau scores!
And he puts it right upstairs. Look at the perfect shot right in the corner. I mean, there's no chance for Frederick Anderson.
Clean win, Monahan. Gaudreau tries the shot. He scores! Tim Gaudreau! For Johnny Gaudreau. Picked off neatly by Gaudreau. Three Flames on the counterattack. Here's Gaudreau. Down low. Up front, they score! A beauty set up by Johnny Gaudreau.
Beautiful play by Johnny Gaudreau to wait for that play to develop.
Gets the puck back though. Another chance. Gaudreau, Kachuk. What a goal!
And there's Johnny Gaudreau. He is able to gather himself after that one slash by Compton.
Here comes Gaudreau again. Gets around a check. Gaudreau scores! What a night for Johnny Gaudreau! Gaudreau hustled back into the play, denied that chance. And now he sends Calgary back the other way. Away goes Johnny Gaudreau. He'll work it into the line. Gaudreau makes a move to the backhand, back in front. They score! Was that something or what?
How he can get away from Bjorkstrand that easily, and that's a skilled player, and then get around Werenski, great skating, and spot Lindholm with that backhand pass. That was a spectacular rush. assists for Gaudreau. That was a nice fake pass by Johnny Gaudreau back to the defenseman. Beautiful pass.
On a counterattack, Shillington made sure he got in onside. Johnny Gaudreau tees it up, and he scores! The overtime winner!
It seems every single shift, he finds himself behind the net.
And now Tkachuk comes in to pick it up. Wrap around, turn away, rebound, score! Johnny Gaudreau!
Finds Gaudreau on his offside. Gaudreau takes a look, side of the goal, back in front, scores!
Coming into this game, a goal and five assists in his last three games. And again, it's all about activation, just good patience there by Johnny Gaudreau. He doesn't get totally a clean entry, but he stays with the puck.
Shot go in for him this year. Deep off the opening faceoff. There's Gaudreau trying to bang it, and he does! Johnny Gaudreau scores from the corner! Picked up. Here's Gaudreau in front. Johnny Gaudreau scores! Zone. Johnny Gaudreau all the way around. Gaudreau shoots, scores! A beauty by Johnny Gaudreau makes it 2-0 Calgary. Was that something or what?
Watch him go all the way around the house and makes it look way too easy.
Shot, blocked quickly, back in front, rebound, they score!
Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau gets his 40th of the season.
And look at the patience. I mean, look at that patience to just wait. Throw it up high. Congratulations, number 40, big guy. What a year you had.
I think it's safe to say that Johnny Hockey is back. Every single shift, he's making something happen. Little nifty passes, back check.
The thing that tips the scales for me in Gaudreau's favor is his even strength points. His even strength points are the most this century. Gaudreau's plus minus is just stupid. The biggest number since Wayne Gretzky in 1987.
When you're having the best even strength season in 26 years, that's really something.